So I am Dr. S.K. Naik, Senior Lecturer Civil, Bose Cuttack. Today we are into our second class on column design. So in the part 2 of column design, we will be discussing from transverse reinforcement. In the last class, we have already discussed longitudinal reinforcements and its usefulness, why it is necessary to be provided in a column. Transverse reinforcement, as you know, this binds together. This is your transverse reinforcements. This binds together the longitudinal reinforcement so that the column doesn't burst out. So arrangement of transverse reinforcement. So, as you have already seen it here, there is a particular spacing between the transverse reinforcements. This is the spacing between the vertical difference between the two transverses. Regarding these, the caudal provision of transverse reinforcement we will be discussing. Suppose here is a column, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. That side, upper side, and this side, there are 6 numbers of longitudinal reinforcements. If the distance between 2 consecutive longitudinal reinforcements is less than 75, then you need to only go around the transverse reinforcement need to be go around entire longitudinal reinforcement, and every alternate longitudinal reinforcement should again be, the transverse reinforcements should go around every alternate longitudinal reinforcement. In the second case, what happens if the distance between the two end longitudinal reinforcement is more than 48 phi TR. Phi means diameter, TR means transverse reinforcement. Transverse reinforcement diameter, if it is 6 millimeter, then 48 into 6 multiply. If the distance between them is less than 48 TR, then you need to, the middle longitudinal reinforcement only need to be tied by the transverse reinforcement in one direction. Else there is a different variety of arrangement for transverse reinforcement. Then this is your pitch. Pitch means, I have already said you, the distance between these two reinforcements, that is called pitch. So that is, there is a caudal provision and restriction based on that. Pitch, the least lateral dimension of the compression member. Compression member, if this is your dimension of a column, suppose this is 350 and this is 300, so the least lateral dimension of compression member, this cannot be more than 300 millimeter. The distance between these two cannot be more than 300 millimeter. Then again, the 16 times the smallest diameter of the longitudinal reinforcement. Suppose you are providing longitudinal diameter of the reinforcement, if it is your 16 millimeter, then it cannot be 16 into phi. Phi is the diameter of longitudinal reinforcement you are providing, that cannot be more than, the pitch cannot be more than 16 phi. And third condition is, in no case your pitch can be more than 300 millimeter. So ye tinita bhitru jota kam hobo, your pitch must be that one or less than that. Then diameter, what is the diameter of the transverse reinforcement? Here are longitudinal reinforcement, you are tying, this is your transverse reinforcement, what is its diameter? Its diameter of the longitudinal lateral ties or transverse reinforcement shall not be less than 1/4 of the diameter of the largest longitudinal bar. Jodi longitudinal bar tumi doucho, suppose tomar largest longitudinal bar is say 20 by 4, this comes 5 millimeter, so the diameter of the transverse reinforcement cannot in any case less than 5 millimeter. Then second condition kon dechi, and in no case it can be less than 6 millimeter. Amara 20 hochi largest diameter of the longitudinal reinforcement, divided by 4, it comes to be 5, but you cannot provide 5 because minimum should be 6 millimeter. So while solving the problem, I will go discuss in depth about that. Then nominal cover, what is cover? Suppose this is the cross section of a column. This is the your longitudinal section of the longitudinal elevation of the column, and this is your cross section of the column. Here are your longitudinal reinforcement. This is called cover. This is called the cover. This cover shall not be less than 40 millimeter. Cover shall not be less than 40 millimeter, or in case of column of minimum diameter 200 millimeter. जदि आमे अति छोटो कॉलम प्रोवाइड करचुंती 200 मिलीमीटर डायमीटर बा 200 मिलीमीटर गोटे जदि आमे स्क्वायर कॉलम दे दोचंती 200 मिलीमीटर 200 मिलीमीटर ताहले सेतेबेले कोन करिवा हुज रेनफोर्सिंग डू नॉट एक्सीड 12 मिलीमीटर या बार जदि 12 मिलीमीटर अधिक ना से यू क्यान प्रोभाइड 25 मिलीमीटर ना सब वाले तुम 40 मिलीमीटर मिनिमम कवर प्रोभाइड कर पड़ो सेटा कौन ना करोजन नवापी देन द अनदर कंडीशन इज मिनिमम एसेंट्रिसिटी व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय एसेंट्रिसिटी आम इन द प्रेजेंट चैप्टर वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट एक्सियली लोडेड कलम एक्सियली लोडेड कलम मीन्स सो दिस इज द लोड इज सपोज टू बी एक्टिंग ऑन द एक्सिस ऑफ द कलम इफ डजंट एक्ट हियर समवेयर हियर और समवेयर हियर देन देयर इज सम एसेंट्रिसिटी बट our present discussion is completely axially loaded column even if it is axially loaded column you have to consider certain minimum eccentricity as per the caudal provision so that minimum eccentricity is l by 500 plus d by 30 what is l l is the unsupported the distance between the two supports so l is unsupported length of the column in the direction under consideration and d is the lateral dimension of the column d is the lateral dimension of the column means suppose it is a circular column and d is the diameter then that is your d e minimum is equal to l by 500 d by 330 don't ask me why it is so this is the caudal provision of course you have the right to know but not now so the subject to a minimum of 20 millimeter every column even if it is axially loaded you have to account for a minimum eccentricity of this much subject to a minimum of 20 suppose ei formula pakaila pare mu pahili 15 tame 15 dei pariba nahi it will be minimum 20 okay so you will it will be clear when I will discuss a problem solve a problem then this is unsupported length what is unsupported length suppose here is a column you have already studied in your structural mechanics chapter there are different types of column here this end is fixed this end is fixed so this is your unsupported length of the column unsupported length of the column it got is in so likha hichi you can see it here unsupported length l of the compression member shall be taken as the clear distance clear means from one end to the other end except that eti mu chhadi deichi got is in so likhini karan amar presently jao jin so padhiba e jin so darkar nahi eta higher class re padhabo tomaro bhitare nahi sethi pai mu eta chhadi deichi then effective length of the compression member what is effective length you just I will quickly go through that you have already studied in your structural mechanics class there are four different types of column actually not four it is many more it may be 7-8 different varieties of types of columns are there depending upon their end condition if end condition is hinged and this is also hinged and the length is unsupported length is l its effective length is also equal to l this end is hinged this end is hinged this column buckles like this another condition I am telling this is fixed this is fixed I will not discuss what a fixed end is so this will bend like this this will bend like this here is a point of contrafixture here is another point of contrafixture this is called your effective length effectively we will calculate and design for this much length only so एफेक्टिव लेंथ कथा ये गुड़ा तुम कोड्रे आनेक्सर इच्छी एफेक्टिव लेंथ केते एंड कंडीशन को देखिक आम कैलकुलेट करवा आई कैन इफ आई कैन क्विकली गो थ्रू दिस टू एंड्स आर हिज देन दिस इज योर क्रिपलिंग लोड और बकलिंग लोड दैट बकलिंग लोड इज पाई स्क्वायर ई बाई एल स्क्वायर एफेक्टिव लेंथ इज इक्वल टू एल इफ दिस एंड इज फिक्सड एंड अदर एंड इज कम्प्लीटली फ्री आई कैन से इट इज ए कैंटिलिवर कलम नॉट बीम कलम देन your effective length is equal to 2l although if the length is l effectively it is 2l mane eta lamba he jauchi okay then these are another two types of columns both the end are fixed this is your crippling load or buckling load or critical load you can say 4 pi square ei by l square and effective length is equal to l by 2 there your effective length is equal to l by root 2 so there are 7 different varieties of columns as given in your caudal code IS 456/2000 then short column actually which column is short and what is a long column if I am tall or I am a short man this depends upon my height and my lateral dimension so a man of my height, if he is of this much thickness, you can call him a short man, but I am a tall man because my lateral dimension is very less as compared to my longitudinal dimension, my height. So this you can long and short column. What is this? Suppose here is a column. Here is a column. The length is L. Here is its lateral dimension. You can tell it L and this is B. Width and this is depth. So the length divided by the lateral dimension is otherwise known as your slenderness ratio. There are two lateral dimensions, so there will be two slenderness ratios. If the slenderness ratios are less than 12, then it is a short column, or else it would be a long column. More it kahibar meaning hochi amara e present chapter re ame kebal short column ku design kariba. We will not go for a long column. We will only design a short column with axially load only. There is only axially load, again for short column, not for long column, but minimum eccentricity you have to allow for. Then for example, this is your length of the column and this is your D. This is x axis and this is y axis. If this bends in the x axis, then your about x axis the slenderness ratio is equal to L by D. About y axis slenderness ratio is equal to L E Y by B. Then we will discuss about the design. Now coming to the design aspect of a column, we have to follow the caudal provision. We have already studied the design of a beam, you have to make some assumptions, because in real life problem you cannot completely solve a problem, you cannot completely design something without assuming, because certain things are not known to us. So here these are the assumptions. Plane sections normal to the axis remain plane after bending. It is a big thing. I have already discussed you while teaching you beam chapter. Relationship between compressive stress, distribution of concrete and strain in concrete is parabolic form. I am right away going to this. This is the assumption we are making for a concrete. How the stress and strain behavior for a concrete, a particular concrete behaves, actually it behaves like this, not exactly like this. You construct a cube and test in your laboratory, you will not get a curve like this. This is an idealization curve that has been used by the IS code. What happens here? Concrete kete bale fail hobo se kouchi concrete re jete bale 0.002 strain hijibo sete bale fail hijibo tal ei samay re concrete amar characteristic strength of concrete hochi fck ame sethre gote factor of safety deichanti 0.67 eta paichanti kete ame 0.67 paichanti 0.67 again we are giving mat kaiki udhej tumko dui ta factor of safety mu kaiki deichi concrete ta ko ame field re test karuchanti sethi pai je karichi worker sie bhul bhal kale karthaba ame gote factor of safety deiki ta kochanti 0.67 tapar kon hochi au gote factor of safety douchanti amar material factor of safety ame kon jo material tar exactly sei bhale behavior na kari pare sethi au gote factor of safety deiki mu paili 0.67 fck by gamma m is 1.5, that will give you 0.446 fck. And this is the stress strain graph for steel, and this stress strain graph kete actually yaro strength hochi fy by 1.25. this is factor of safety 1.25. why I am using 1.15 factor of safety for steel but 1.5 for this? Because steel ta ame ko factory tiyare hochi pura precaution dekhi tiyare hochi tono amaro ta upar confidence achi sethi pai am kom factor of safety nei ji 1.15. so ethi asila then this is your. There are three different varieties of steel we are using in column design. One is Fe415, A250, then Fe415. This is mild steel and Fe500. ei tinita grade ro steel pai ame deichi achi mu design stress. Design stress mane kono jo stress re fail hobo se amaro se material ta steel ta fail hejibo se stress ta kete jete bele ta ko strain heitobo 0.002 sethuru ame se diagram ru pai chanti ye hochi 0.87 fy, ye hochi 0.79 and this is 0.75 fy. But code koila ame mild steel au 415 au 500 pai alga alga use kariba nahi. Let us use only the minimum one, ame 0.75 fy use kariba. Then आम से पॉइंट 75 एफआई नहीं यूज कर आराम जा देख ये दिस इज आवर कलम सो दर आर से फोर नंबर ऑफ लॉन्गिट्यूडनल रेनफोर्समेंट फोर हम कि सिक्स हम कि एट हे फोर हम कि सिक्स हम कि एट हे दैट डिपेंड्स अपॉन एक्चुअली व्हाट इज द लोड कमिंग ऑन टू इट मुझे जो लोड देली पी से लोड किसी सेयार कर चार्टा रड किसी सेयार कर कंक्रीट तो कंक्रीट आम यहाँ हूँ स्ट्रेस स्ट्रेन डायग्राम कंक्रीट पर स्ट्रेस स्ट्रेन डायग्राम हूँ यहाँ दिस इज योर स्ट्रेस स्ट्रेन डायग्राम द लोड बिकॉज इट इज एक्सीली अप्लाइड इट विल बी यूनिफॉर्मली डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड ओवर द एरिया सो एव्री पॉइंट ऑन द कॉलम विल बी स्ट्रेस्ड इक्वली एंड विल बी स्ट्रेन्ड इक्वली एव्री पॉइंट विल बी स्ट्रेन्ड 0.002 आम से डायग्राम रु देखिले 0.002 स्ट्रेन बेले स्ट्रेस हो 0.446 एफ सी के सो दिस इज योर बट तुम आउ गोटे जिन कह बाध्य समय ना आम स्ट्रेस स्ट्रेन डायग्राम स्ट्रेन डायग्राम वाज लाइक दिस फॉर बीम इफ दिस इज योर बीम स्ट्रेन डायग्राम वाज लाइक दिस स्ट्रेनटा उपरे बेसी पड़ुता कमी कमिका कमी कमिका कमी कमिका आसाला ये यूनिफॉर्मली सब आड़े समान स्ट्रेन सो अच्छा नाउ यू सी वेरी इजी सपोज दैट इज ए लोड ऑन दिस दिस लोड विल बी शेयर्ड बाय द कंक्रीट एज वेल एज द स्टील सो व्हाट इज दिस 0.446 एफ सी के दिस इज द स्ट्रेस ऑफ कंक्रीट व्हाट इज द कंक्रीट एरिया ए सी यू सी टोटल एरिया इज ए या दूर किसी कंक्रीट एरिया अच्छी किसी स्टील एरिया अच्छी ये चारिटा रड सपोज मुझे यूज कली ये चारिटा रड्र एरिया है ए एस सी मु ए माइनस ए एस सी विल गिव मी ए सी एरिया ऑफ कंक्रीट सो से एरिया ऑफ कंक्रीट इन टू स्ट्रेस इन कंक्रीट सो दिस इज 0.446 एफ सी के ए सी प्लस दिस इज द फोर्स शेयर्ड बाय कंक्रीट देन अनदर वन इज 0.75 एफ वाई ए एस सी दिस इज द फोर्स व्हिच कैन बी टेकन बाय द स्टील दिस इज स्टील एरिया दिस इज स्टील द स्ट्रेस तले को मिसाई देले टोटल लोड केते करिवे ना दिस इज पी यू पी यू व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड यू इज द अल्टीमेट लोड एज पर द लिमिट स्टेट डिजाइन सो दिस इज आवर प्योर अल्टीमेट लोड क्यारिंग कैपासीटी ऑफ द कॉलम दिस इज द फॉर्मूला ये कही रखे ये 0.75 जोटा नेली सी कह से 0.75 आम नवानी प्रथम जान ल जनकर हूँ 0.87 आउ जनकर 0.879 आउ गोटा रोच 0.75 सी कहला तीन प्रकार स्टिल आम गोटे प्रकार स्टिल धरिया सबुठ कम धरिया सेफ साइड रहा ना पुणी बर्तमान कौच कौड़ कौन ना 0.75 नवा ना सो ह्वाट्स आल विल टेक् दिस आई एम गोइंग जस्ट विल टेक् दिस मच 0.67 व्हाई विल टेक् 0.67 बिकज आमर इवन इफ द फोर्स लोड अप्लाइड इज एक्सियल लोड वी आर अज्यूमिंग दैट देर इज सम एसेंट्रिसीटी तुम जान जो एसेंट्रिक लोड आक्टिंग हम फर एक्जाम्पल ये टेबुल कथ कौन मुझे ठीक मझे ठिया हेबी तेल व्हाट विल हैपन जदि ये कणरे आस ठिया टेबुल ओल्टी पड़ो तो स्ट्रेस इज मोर सो टू आकोमोडेट टू टेक् केयर अफ द आडिशनाल स्ट्रेस ड्यू टू द एसेंट्रिसीटी वी हाव टू रिड्यूस द स्ट्रेस अज्यूम दैट इट हाज लेस स्ट्रेस दैन आकचुअली इट कैन टेक् सो ये 0.67 निहला दिस इज द अल्टीमेट और फाइनाल फर्मूला दैट हाज बीन रिकमेंडेड बै योर कोड IS 456-2000 एवे कौन कही एम लिखीजे एसेंट्रिसीटी इज ग्रेटर दैन 0.05D जदि हम ताले आम डिजाइन करें ये फर्मूला आम काम लगे ना एसेंट्रिसीटी जदि या कम थी लेस दैन 0.05D देन ओनली आई कैन डिजाइन द कलम बै दिस फर्मूला प्रोभाइडेड इट इज ए शॉर्ट कलम इफ इट इज ए लॉन्ग कलम देन ऑल्सो आई कैन नॉट डिजाइन देन लेट अस सॉल्व ए प्रॉब्लम लेट अस सी इफ आई हैव एनफ टाइम टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम सो दिस प्रॉब्लम व्हाट डज दिस प्रॉब्लम से ए शॉर्ट कलम ऑफ साइज 230 mm एंड 350 mm सो दिस इज योर कलम द क्रॉस सेक्शन इज गिवेन दिस साइड इज 230 एंड द अदर साइड इज 350 mm द subjected to a factor load of 1500 kilonewton. So factor load of 1500 kilonewton means load is given, suppose something 1000 kilonewton, 1.5 factor you have given. If the unsupported length, what I have said, unsupported length means, if this is a column, unsupported length means this length. This is your unsupported length. Unsupported length of the column is 3.2 meter. Find out the design moment due to minimum eccentricity. Can we apply simplified formula in this case? She says, design moment, kete moment pai eta ko ame design kariba, seta ko tame bahar karo. Au ame eku simplified formula jo deichi, se formula use kari pariba ki na ethire moment pai alga formula use kariba. Let us see. Minimum eccentricity, as we have discussed, the formula is L by 500 D by 30 is equal to, what is your L? Unsupported length, 3.2 millimeter, likely 3200 divided by 500 plus 350 divided by 30, we got 18.06, which is less than 20 millimeter. Kodal provision na deji. Jadi, eta amara 20 millimeter to kam achi, tanu ame 20 ru kam nahi paribani, even if the calculated minimum eccentricity is less than 20, we have to take 20. Aau gote codal restriction deichi. Se restriction kon deichi? 0.05d. 0.05d comes to be 17.5 millimeter. This is less than EX. This is less than jo EX calculate kara haichi. Tahale amara thik achi, seta hote 20. Then minimum eccentricity about Y axis. There are two axes. This is x axis, this is y axis. Minimum eccentricity you have to find out in another axis, y axis. This comes to be 14.06, which is again less than 20. And ui is equal to, so 20. If it is less than 20, minimum we have to take 20. And here 0.05b. Tamko sir code re dekho tale 0.05d likha hi tala. Mu jodi aku d koi bi d, aku b koi chi b. So 0.05b, it is 11.5 less than ey. Then MUX, mutamu kon koili, jodio eti amar axial load achi. Although here is, we have axial load, you can see, here is the axis, load is acting here. Although axial load is acting, we have to give it some minimum eccentricity, because ame jani nanti axial load apply hele maddo ketavalti hunchi jiwa load. Seti pahin minimum eccentricity pahin ame design kariwa. If this is your x axis, this is, jadi tikke ghunchi gala load ta, moment about x axis, e patre moment about y axis. Tale what will be the moment? MUX is equal to MUI is equal to 1500 into 0.02. tamko sare 0.02, so it is coming 30 kilonewton meter. We have to design this column for a minimum moment of 30 kilonewton meter. So we have designed the column. PU is equal to 1500, minimum UX is equal to 30, UI is equal to 30 kilonewton. Since EX is less than ethiki, UI is less than this much, simplified formula cannot be applied. Simplified, EX is greater than ethiki and EX is greater than 0.05B. Okay, let us see. EX is, okay, oh sorry, EX is 20 and this is, EX is greater than 0.052 is less than EX. Okay, so you cannot apply minimum 0.05 D ru kebe tamara eccentricity adhika hava katha nuho ethi ethi ki barla tenu EX ta amara 20 achi 0.05 D ta thu kam achi mane EX ta adhika achi sethi pai ame ye minimum eccentricity formula ame apply kari paribane jo formula simplified formula. So this cannot be designed by the simplified formula. So I think this much time is available for today's discussion only. So we have already discussed one problem, and in the next class we will be discussing few more problems. 3 to 4 problems we will be solving. Due to constraint of time, paucity of time, it is not possible for me to discuss in at length all the things that actually you need. I hope you are getting me and you understand my constraints. So thank you all for the class, and so this is all about today's class, and And there are 3-4 more problems we will be discussing in the next class. And here am I. You can contact me on my Facebook page, Santosh Kumar Naik, for any sort of query. You can write me and we will discuss there also. So in the next class, I expect you are happy with whatever I discussed today. Thank you.